welcome to the JBN I Show. I'm your host, the Fire Hawk.
And I'm Ray.
And welcome to our special edition 4th of July segment of the JBN I Show. We're doing it just for you. So, any shout outs or honorable mentions today?
I do want to have a shout out to a special person, my cousin JC. Mm-hmm. It's actually her birthday today.
What? Oh, snap. That's awesome. Born on the 4th of July. Isn't that
she
a song?
She was, yep.
Nice. That's great. Well, happy birthday. Yay.
Don't party too hard. I know how you do.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Drink responsibly, or have a designated driver, no texting and driving. Did we get it all?
Call an Uber, or call a Lyft, or something.
Yeah, or a taxi, or a cab, yeah. Also, I want to give a birthday shout out to my friend Michelle. She's partying it up. Yeah, don't party too much, and all the other stuff, you know, drink responsibly, have a designated driver.
And be a safe, mature adult. Just kidding.
Yeah, right. You know what I'm saying? All right. Yeah, have fun. And give a shout out to my brother as well. Congratulations for your promotion and all that good stuff. All right.
Nice.
Yeah, absolutely. Very well deserved. All right. Well, if there's no more shout outs, let's go ahead and dive into the content of the show.
All right. First up, I want to talk about the movie I just saw, I want to say a day or two ago, Terminator Genisys.
Oh, wow. I heard a lot about that show. Please, tell us about it. What's going on with that show?
Believe it or not, it was a great, if you want, reboot, because they plan on making a trilogy out of this one.
Mm.
And I guess Skynet just completely changed.
Oh, wow. Nice.
And I don't want to say any spoilers or anything. All I'm going to say is go watch it.
Yeah.
But even James Cameron gave it the thumbs up.
What?
And he said he loved it. It reminded him of the, you know, first and second. Especially if you're a fan of T1 and T2. You're going to love it because it sort of has older scenes.
Oh,
recycled.
Wow. Yeah.
So go ahead and watch it. You'll love it.
Absolutely. I've seen the trailer. And if from the trailer, from what I've seen, it does look really good. It got Arnold in it, right?
Yeah.
Nice.
And young Arnold.
Yes. Wow. Okay. He's fighting himself. Okay, anyway. Definitely worth seeing. So what else we got on the agenda for today?
Show-wise, I just got into Scream on MTV.
What? Okay.
First episode aired. It's actually pretty cool.
Wow, okay.
At first, I thought it was going to be, you know, another typical tween TV show. Mm-hmm. And I'm sitting there with my sister and my brother, and we gave it a shot. And we all gave it the thumbs up. We thought it was pretty cool. Apparently, this takes off 20 years from the first movie, if I'm not mistaken.
All right.
So you don't know if it's a copycat killer or something else, but
Pretty
gruesome.
Wow,
if you love slasher films or anything like that, it's pretty gruesome.
Nice. That's good. That is awesome. Well, hey, check it out. Check it out. You know what I'm saying? Excellent. Moving right along. What else we got?
Again, happy 4th of July, and there's no better way to celebrate it than the Women's World Cup final.
Oh, wow.
Which
yeah,
is on Sunday versus Japan.
Nice.
So let's go, ladies. Get a third World Cup.
Absolutely.
Title under the belt.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely. You can do it. I think somebody said that line. What is
that? That was Waterboy, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Rob Schneider.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Through the whole movie.
Yeah, hopefully we can include that clip after this.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I wanted to mention an anime, which I don't normally do.
Mm-hmm.
It's called Fairy Tail. And it's actually really good. They have the dubbed version, which I recommend Americans get. Unless you're fluent in Japanese, you know, then they have the other version, which does have English subtext. It's actually really funny. It's actually really good. And it has a lot in it for a anime. And I thought it was very well written. And I'm just enjoying the seasons. They had this last one where they had the tournament and stuff. It's based on magical stuff and all that stuff, but if depends on who watches it, you might enjoy it if you can get over that, but if it doesn't matter, then it's definitely worth watching. I like the story behind it, you know.
And it's called Fairy Tale?
Yes.
I'm going to have to check that out. Yeah. I have a list of anime I need to catch up on.
Nice. Absolutely. All right, An honorable mention, I do want to mention that is very important. This book, Off the Deep End. I had to make sure I got the title right.
you don't want to say the wrong title.
Yeah, say the wrong title, but like, hold up, that's not the book he's holding up.
As John sees the episode, he's going to be like, I'm gonna get
it. You know, it's by Jack Phillips. This is an awesome book. I mean, if you're really into suspense, not sci-fi, but like, I want to say it's like CSI, but it's like the story you get, like the mental picture is like one of the best written stories that I've read, and I really don't read much, so that's saying a lot. It's really good book. You can find it on Amazon. It's Off the Deep End by Jack Phillips. Definitely check it out. Go to Amazon, type in Off the Deep End, or type in Jack Phillips. It should pop up. I'm going to try to get a link on our website, the iMiddleton Entertainment website. I'm going to try to get a link on there so you can go and check it out. It's definitely worth it. It's an awesome read. It's an awesome book. And definitely check it out. All right? That is my honorable mention for today, Off the Deep End by Jack Phillips. And let's see, what else we got today?
That was it. Oh, and Gold Cup also in soccer news.
Oh, wow, okay, yeah, football.
Yeah,
football.
That's why I'm wearing my jersey.
Absolutely.
Very patriotic for 4th of July weekend.
Yes, who says Americans don't know football?
We beat the world champs.
Yeah, absolutely, football. Excellent. Well, that's our show for today. Again, happy 4th of July. We are glad and really thrilled that you guys are tuning in and leaving some comments, but no questions. But hey, I like it anyway. Absolutely. So, I am the Fire Hawk.
And I'm Ray.